And there's bodies everywhere as we get this battle royal started.
And let's remember, guys, both feet have to hit the floor in order to be eliminated from this battle royal.
The last time I heard San Antonio this loud was when we were last here for the Royal Rumble.
Now we have Kane on the attack.
Tell us your thoughts about Kane. I can't wait to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him?
I'm not so sure you can single out one name in this one, Cole. All of these competitors have an opportunity to make an impact here tonight.
He's going to want to stay out of the way in the early going and conserve his energy for when it counts.
He's simply reminding him that he's here, just making his presence felt there. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
And he executes a picture-perfect Russian leg sweep. Wow, look how quick.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
And a powerful forearm.
And Kane manages to reverse out of that one.
He's a spinning ball of energy.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Kane in a precarious situation.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
I don't know where his head is right now, guys, but it doesn't seem to be focused on winning this battle royal.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can all
work. DDT!
Perfectly executed, guys.
He might have it.
Oh, what a devastating move by Kane.
He's got it. Let's see it once more.
Yeah, this match is all but over.
Kane delivering crippling punishment.
That could be a game changer.
All that's left now is for Kane to finish this.
Kane in defensive mode now.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
The good news for him is that everybody gets at least a little beat up in a battle royal. That's just the nature of the beast.
I'd say it's still a little early for him to take any risks, but given the way he's wired, you know he'll be looking to make a splash here soon.
Plenty of force behind that strike. Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
Kane with the excellent move to get out.
And crashing back down. Grounds him with the Oklahoma Slam. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though. Ain't no stopping him now.
Nicely done. And if he hits this, this one's over.
Now we have Kane on the attack.
Oh, what a devastating move by Kane.
Wow, Kane is getting absolutely pummeled.
Is the second time enough to end this match?
Jeez. Kane showing some expert prowess here.
Kane making a statement as we speak. When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
What's the next move for Kane to turn things around quickly to remain in this thing? It appears his opponent has his number right now.
Sure, he's not looking great right now, but given his bold personality, I fully expect him to throw all caution to the wind in an attempt to get back into this thing.
Choke slam straight to hell.
That one definitely hurt, Cole.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already. He is a one-man gang in there.
Flips the script on him there.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Kane's starting to look tired. This very well may be too much for him to handle.
With so much mass in the ring at the same time, bodies have a way of getting beaten and broken, and that's exactly what's happening to him right now.
Kane is looking to end this. This one's for good measure.
Kane delivering crippling punishment.
A crushing blow by Kane.
Made him pay there.
And Kane manages to reverse out of that one.
And there's the counter.
He's a spinning ball of energy.
How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button, and this six-man match is all over.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
And there's the last one standing. What a match.
And you could tell it took every ounce of energy in that body to pick up that last elimination. Very nicely done.
Folks, that match is why people say the Royal Rumble pay-per-view is a can't-miss event.